Yeah, the last song, Rock and Roll. To me, that song right there is a stadium jumper. You know what I mean? I just envision myself being in a crowd with, you know, 25,000 people, Rock the Bell style, you know what I mean? Where all you doing is just see me up there with a band and you just hear the beat knocking. That beat is a special, strong club anthem. When I hear it, I vision myself being in a stadium, you know what I mean? And the fans turn into gladiators. You know what I mean? And the beat just start rocking and, you know, the mosh pit opens and the kids just start going crazy. Just, you know, this is what I felt when I heard this track. And all we did was just come in like hooligans on the track as well. You know what I mean? Giving you that classic Ray flow, that bounce, you know. And the beat was produced by Khalil. And they actually made the beat by scratch, you know what I mean? Like, you know, he had the beat on the market before. I don't know why nobody grabbed it, but they fucked up, because I grabbed it. And it fit with the album because, like I said, I have cultural fans all over the world. And of course, I love rock and roll rap, you know what I mean? I love rock and roll too. You know, I grew up on Queen and all that shit, you know what I mean? Led Zeppelin, all of that. That's why in the song you hear us, we mentioning them. You know, Bob Dylan, you know what I mean? Considered one of the best, like the, you know what I mean? The Beatles and all that, like, you know, I wanted to go into that world because it just shows an artist being creative and looking at music from all levels and incorporating it inside its flow, you know? So that shit, that's just one of the hardest beats I ever heard in my life right now.
Floating through the Beverly Center, counting tenor with my shooter. All of these is high powered, Bob Dylan style, my nigga. Posted up, here fronting and Mr. Chow. Titanium hustler, switch color. Most of them rich brothers are whole they own fucking and switch nuggets. Luggage is the real shit. Who kills shit? Niggas is nothing. Blow a blunt, repeal shit. What?
Hey, little mama.
Yeah.
Little mama. I got some of that for a punch. Yeah.